The sanctified life, God vindicates his servant. At the end of the 10 days, the result was found to be quite the opposite of Melzer's expectations. Not only in personal appearance, but in physical activity and mental vigor, those who had been temperate in their habits exhibited a marked superiority over their companions who had indulged appetite. As a result of this trial, Daniel and his associates were permitted to continue their simple diet during the whole course of their training for the duties of the kingdom. The Lord regarded with approval the firmness and self-denial of these Hebrew youth, and his blessing attended them. He gave them knowledge and skill in all learning and wisdom, and Daniel had understanding in all visions and dreams. Daniel 1 verse 17. At the expiration of the 3 years of training, when their ability and acquirements were tested by the king, he found none like Daniel, Hananiah, Mishael, and Azariah. Therefore stood they before the king. And in all matters of wisdom and understanding that the king inquired of them, he found them 10 times better than all the magicians and astrologers that were in all his realm. Daniel 1 verse 20. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 2, Daniel's Temperance Principles.